I may be washed, but slowly but surely I'm getting my skills back. Oh, they're behind us. Oh. This map is brutal, by the way, on the freaking camera. I just realized. Whoopsie. But what can you do? Alright, I'm gonna run shotgun and we're just gonna camp. We're just gonna camp. Like, office is literally like, all we have to do is camp. Like, that's all we have to do. Roger that. I'm not very good with this shotgun, though. Oh, they're back here. Oh wait, no, somebody's coming this way. Oh, I am awful. I told you I'm not this good with the shotgun. God damn it. Literally hold T spawn. Like, that's all we have to do. Oh, I flicked. I flicked and I freaking went past him. All right, well, while that's happening, I'm going to go to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. Oh wow, the match is still going on. What the hell? Well, not anymore. Not anymore. Oh no, somebody's got a fucking auto? Are you kidding me? Why? Like, why even play, bro? Are they? Oh, I shot the shit out of that fucker. 99-1. Are you kidding me? That's so hilarious. That's hilarious. 99-1, dude. What the fuck? Good job, team. All right, we're definitely getting a auto this time. Oh, side hall. Yeah, they're right here, to my left. What the fuck?
Two enemies left. One guy left.
He's backside. Good shit. Dude, that freaking XM1014 is dog water, by the way. Holy Jesus. It's so good in Gmod, but in this, it's freaking awful. I may as well just use an AR. Oh my lord. Fucking AK-47. Guys, we cannot lose this. Hold the position and we'll just do our best, okay? Oh, everybody's fucking here. We're all just like milling about in here. Oh my lord. It was a fucking firing squad. Three left. Heading to the rescue zone. Two enemies left. Is this a 2v2? It is. Victor's in a good position. He needs to sit here. I heard something as he just shoots at a CT. Oh, this CT's over in spawn. What the hell? What the hell is he doing over in spawn? I want to run into storage room and just have everybody sit there again. They're coming from window.
I'm gonna guard the hostages.
Oh, that's my teammate. That's a P90. I don't know if I want it for this, but sure. They're probably over there, if I had to guess. Oh, they were behind me. Nice. Is there somebody back there? Yeah, there is. What? Oh.
There's one left.
He's at window. There you go.
Nice.
Yeah, we're actually doing very well. And I'm happy. I'm happy that we're doing this well. They're in main hall right now. Either that or they're behind us. Out of the way, brother. Oh, my lord. Am I the only one to fucking die? No, somebody else died. This was an absolute bloodbath. Look at
nice work, team.
We're doing very well, by the way.
Okay, let's go. This position. Affirmative. Roger. Roger that. Affirmative. Roger. No, sir.
It's great because if you tell them to hold the position, you get like four or five people to say, like, to stay. And then, like, you have two people that are just like, oh, I'm going to watch the hostages. Oh, boy. How is he shooting me? Did you guys see that shit? I was behind cover and he was still shooting me. What the fuck?
Storage room. I'm gonna guard the hostages. Watch it, there's a sniper.
Two left. Oh, Adrian's gonna get jumped. Wow, that round should honestly not have lasted as long as it should have. Are they? Oh, that was him at the end of the hall. I didn't fucking see him. There you go. I finished 8-10. I think I got 3 kills in like that last round. I thought I did more, but maybe.